We're here at the Jetport where Sergeant Helaina Lake just arrived from months of rehabilitation down at Walter Reed Medical Center in the Washington area. She was injured in a suicide blast in Afghanistan back in June. This is her first time back in Maine. She grew up in Livermore Falls. The limo's about to leave. She's going to have a hero's welcome as she heads up north to the Livermore Falls area. We're going to follow her and bring you the latest tonight. Also, video on our website of her arriving through the gates here at the airport. You want to check it out at the Jetport, Paul Merrill, News 8.